channel was dredged in the early 1900s. The channel was deepened from 25 feet to 40 feet. This wetland was not here when Fort Delaware was a Civil War prison. If you look closely, you might see mounds of dead marsh vegetation among the reeds and cattails. Muskrats build these lodges and live in them. Look for muskrats feeding on the grass along the edges of the causeway. You may also see herons and egrets hunting for fish, crabs, shrimp, and other food in the marsh creeks and channels. Glossy ibis use their long curved bills to probe in the marsh muck, worms, and other invertebrates. Marsh wrens chatter in the shrubs and build football-shaped nests of grass just a few feet off the ground. Thousands of herons, egrets, and ibises nest in a special breed called at the north end of the Hatchonic Sound. It's flocked to and from wetland hunting grounds in both Delaware and New Jersey. Press comma and pick up a list of today's programs. Enjoy your visit.
He's having a hit.
There's a boat! Mommy, there's a boat!